Alright. Last mission, let's finish it up. Finn's gotta be inside. Hold on, y'all. This to be the last mission. Y'all sure ain't grouped up in a way that makes it seem like I was gonna really get off on trying to whoop my ass. You know what I'm saying?
kind of barrier they had at Gym Theater. I need to drain the generators in those shacks, which are locked and powered down. Need a new power source, like that giant spinning mobile. Yeah, this'll work. Webs won't reach. Got it. Sticky and conductive. That's one. Feeling good. This is gonna work. This is working. A couple more.
I'm sure about to be like, where the hell is it?
Yes. This is working.
Future of scientists today.
Finn, you here?
What happened to Oscorp? Did they go out of business after
winning the science fair, getting to show off our converter here? We were so proud. Exhibit was down that hall. Underground cache. Ben, come on. We need to finish this. You and me. She's got to be with our project. Down that hall.
Come on, molasses. I want to see our project. While we're still young.
She was calling him Miles Molasses.
I'm coming. Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world. Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Oh, Our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right, but see that door? The hallway behind it wraps around to the elevator.
Can't just break in?
We have to. They're taking down the exhibit tomorrow, and then we'll never see.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones would work, but they won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean it changes shape? Look at you breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up. We need something reflective.
And something we can slide under the door, but still move around.
Oh, hey, look! Solar mirrors. And sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock. Take one!
That was easy.
Something we could slide under the door.
I have no idea. I mean...
We're gonna have to be super sneaky during this part.
I'm a master of misdirection. You, not so much.
I can lie just fine when I need shape memory alloy. I could change the shape on the museum app. This stuff is crazy. Think it's a metamaterial? That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Got it. Let's go.
They right in front of somebody talking about don't let anybody see.
All good.
I'll attach the sticker. Let's get that door open.
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command module's computer. We could recreate the idea, but with a neural interface.
It would overload our central power.
Not if we integrated it over the entire mesh from multiple entry points.
Hmm. Do you think you can handle it?
With enough time and a lot of coffee? Absolutely.
I'll supply the coffee. Well done, Peter. I couldn't do this without you. We should probably head back to the lab. We've overstayed our lunch break.
Oh, Doc, I'm so sorry, but I've got to take the afternoon off. It's an emergency.
Again? Peter, is something bigger going on? Perhaps at home? You know you can talk to me about it.
Oh, I'm fine, but I'm sorry to run out on you again.
Not at all. Work will be waiting when you get back.
Thanks, Doc.
That's dope.
This is either genius or really, really stupid.
If we open our own research lab someday, I've got the light.
Because nobody's paying
Tell
attention
me when
to them.
The pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
Need something else. No, not quite. We gotta try again. That worked! We did it! Come on! Our project awaits.
Look at them being a little smart, little fucking AC. Awesome. What's going on with you, man? How you feeling?
I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello. You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Chillin', we'll take a break from NCAA to E. Hey, everybody been playing that.
Hey, hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal. Okay, okay. We'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
This is a hell of a last mission.
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can. Our project.
Oh, wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit.
One of your favorite games of all time? It wasn't long enough, but after playing, after knowing that, you know, we got two, it was,
not important.
It was well worth the play.
We need a picture.
You gotta be in it, too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, okay.
But I definitely enjoy playing as Miles Morales way more than this fight. I guess it's because we've been playing with Spider-Man for, like, ever. Finally being able to play as a different Spider-Man. Is the shit. Especially that Venom shit. That shit raw. There she is.
Finn, you need to know.
I'm done listening to you.
Buddy, we don't have time for that. Okay. Beat it, bro. You go, Finn.
Oh, come on! This is my favorite museum!
He's moving too fast!
Bitch, your ass dead. You just barely missed it. That's crazy. All right. Real sick of you, buddy. Real sick of you, buddy. Zay, what's going on with you, man? How you feeling?
We need to get to Harlem now, before Finn destroys the reactor.
Okay.
Yankee, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
They said these hands are rated N. Notch.
Shut the fuck up.